I'm so done. I'm just so sad. I just hate everything. I just hate everything right now. Just so much. I just hate so much. I just don't want to be. I would love if this drowned me. Like, if I drowned right now on camera, that'd be great. It'd be wonderful. Of course I didn't. So delicious. I mean, what can I say? Snape's now a gay child rapist. Into BDSM, I guess. Ebony gets her powers from, like, apparently she has to close her eyes to get sudden vampire powers that we weren't told about. She's never used these before, so that's great. Just suddenly, like, suddenly near the end of the book, just sudden new powers, by the way. I'm gonna go to work tomorrow. My coworker's gonna be like, hey yo, what did you do over the weekend? And I'm gonna say I wanted to kill myself so much because of a fan fiction. Because of a fan fiction that a 12-year-old girl wrote. I don't know. There's just nothing. I look over there and I see the next three sections of this story to read, and I just see nothing. Just nothing. Nothing in my life. And I just ask why. Why did I do this? Why am I doing this to myself? Because I could just not. And be fine. And have a happy day. And have a happy life. And be good. But no. I don't know. What am I supposed to talk about critically? What am I supposed to talk about as an English major? Am I supposed to talk about the destruction of all these characters? We get introduced to this plot point, like, okay, she's supposed to go back in time and seduce Voldemort, and then just some random bullshit happens that we don't do that yet. It's just so nothing. This whole thing is just nothing. It's just taking things and destroying them. I don't know what I'm supposed to say. There's just nothing I can say that's interesting or good or, like, there's nothing redeemable about this. There is nothing. Nothing. No grammar, no use of language, no interesting plot, no interesting characters. Brittany hasn't been in here. Like, there's nothing. There's nothing. There is just nothing good in this at all. Just sadness, darkness, and evil. If there was anything in there that you wanted me to talk about specifically, comment below. Please like and subscribe. Have a good night.